going to vote. We must use the power of our vote and never, ever, ever take for granted that someone else is going to speak on our behalf for what we care most about. Take action in constructive ways. Your way might be quiet, your way might be loud, but follow your way. Be determined and do not be dissuaded. Do not be defeated. I didn't know how I was going to transition this part. You know, I've never done this before. And it came to me, we too have power. We have a lot of power. Look around.
We are one.
Look at this. We thought this was going to be 30 people large. We've been told that more than 1,000 people are here right now. Amazing. We too have power. Our power is our voice. Our power is our unity. And our power is our action. And our power will change this nation. The young people, the kids in the group, the world. Thank you for allowing me this space, an uncomfortable standing here.